The Hindu by nature is very mild, and also he sincerely accepts that all the great religions of the world ultimately lead to one and the same goal. What exactly Hinduism is, they should be taught properly, and this is the main message that Ramakrishna and Vivekananda have given.